Hola, my name is Roberto Luis Vigoro, and I'm thankful to have been nominated by our CEO, Brad Dean, for Destinations International's 30 Under 30 program. When choosing what to study in college, I wanted to invest my time in a field of work that gave me the chance to interact with people from around the world. So choosing hotel and restaurant management was a no-brainer. In less than 2 years, I was able to work at a Marriott property and participate in 2 Disney College programs. Going through these experiences gave me the chance to learn about the transformational power of travel and the cultural learning that we can obtain from visiting places of interest. When I was promoted to manage our CRM, our island was in a 5-year decline in meetings and conventions business and was just beginning to recover after Hurricane Maria. But with the right mindset and strategy, we were able to turn things around in just a few months, all while maximizing our technology, databases, and analysis. Not only did this lead to rising economic growth, but it also led to more jobs in Puerto Rico and therefore more people working on the island. And I'm very proud to be a part of the team that's helping the island recover. I was here when Hurricane Maria passed and witnessed its aftermath. It wasn't gonna make me leave my island. As a future destination leader, I recognize how important technology is and how it's impacting every part of our lives. But I also know it's important not to overlook the human touch. Here at the Puerto Rico DMO, we're investing heavily in technology and our services and training so that we can excel at delivering at every level.